Okay, we should be all good to go. Alright, so this will be our sample of a six sample preset for hit list for the Wayfinders. Let's see here. What can we do? So right out the gate, we can immediately do Axel or STT. So it's feeding Axel too. And we can also do Marley, which is just DC. So those are valid. Flarxine, we need a visit unlock. Demix need a visit unlock. Stormrider visit unlock. Pridelands visit unlock. Two visit unlocks and one. So basically, we kind of just have to adapt. I think we're likely going to not do drives, if anything. It really depends where they are. We'll have to see. So probably gonna push all of the STT in Twilight Town. But at some point, if we are lost for content, I might just do STT just to get those progression points and get hints soon. Same thing with Disney Castle. It was relatively free. Yeah, we'll see. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Next one has been mitigated recently, though. Okay, that's good. Glad some tech issues got sorted out. Alright, we'll do the shotgun I've been doing for beginner the whole time. Bonefist, membership card, Beast's Claw. Okay. So that's literally just membership card. That's the only one that I kind of care about. Where am I going? Forgetting how to menu, losing like 5 seconds. So we're gonna do Pridelands for a bit. Okay, we got 1 HP up. Kind of annoying, but that's fine. And these stats suck. 5 and 10. FMB pre-render cutscene is downloaded on Linux. Oh, okay. Oh, I remember hearing about the last cutscene being stupid. I remember that. Oh, hey, a proof. Wow, crazy. Except proofs are useless. Especially that. That is actually useless. Actually, wait, yeah. The only useful proof in these settings is, actually, technically, if we get Promise Charm, we can level. Yeah, the only useful proof is Proof of Peace, because that technically does lock a check in Hall of Ashen, which we're probably not ever gonna have to interact with. And too much HP, unlucky. Try to get these death abuses out pretty quick. Alright, we're good. BRB, all good. No, it's better Keyblade. I'll put it on later. It's like, no real reason to put it on right now. Yeah, welcome back. Toba's doing stuff with Refine, public beta for Refine adds Encounter Plus. I barely remember that, yeah. I remember sort of hearing about that for sure. I think he posted it in the main Rando Discord. But it's been like so long since I've seen it. I'm not in like any other Discord for Refine because I'm not particularly interested in the features and whatnot that it provides, since I only play Rando, and pretty much for Rando reasons, we don't use Refine features. I know a lot of people. It's brought a lot of nice quality of life and whatnot. Super sick. Okay, guard break again. That's nice. Ooh, I'll take a Thunder. Can cause issues. Yeah, it's a lot of like small quality of life things. Like, what is it? I think one of them has to do with like the shortcuts menu, and that kind of stuff is kind of just like a little bit too much. Now, granted, all it takes is for someone to host their own tournament with the Refine allowed, and for people to use it, and then people are like, oh, I want to use these all the time. And then the majority Rando competitive audience could adopt it. It's not that much effort. Like, you just have to hope that people like them and try them out. But the issue is most people are not going to try out the features. Dang, that took forever. But is slow when you don't have above, what is it, above the floor stats? Thank you. And of course. Alright. I wanted early XP, but I guess I'm just gonna leave. It's unfortunate. You're in Discord because of help with Linux? Because you wouldn't be in there. It's fair. Yeah, that's good to hear that you're helping out Topaz with the Linux stuff. I will say not many people do play on Linux, so. It's quite a small world out there. Ow. Alright, hopefully we don't have to do any of the Wonderful Wars this season. If we do, I just want an extra effect or something. Steam Deck? Right. I know a lot of people want me to play on it. Literally, we've just been telling people over and over who want to play on Steam Deck to just download Windows and play on a VM. Yeah, Boulder Shotgun Space Paranoids, because technically Larxene is a goal. So if we do end up finding the identity disk, it will help a lot. Oh, that's funny. We'll put that on for now. We'll probably put on Light and Dark as soon as we get a form. Having access to forms is super, super good for these settings. There's an in-depth experimental version of Panacea that runs on Linux. Okay, that's nice. I didn't even know that. I think a lot of that stuff doesn't really get publicly talked about because it's such like a small amount of people that actually work on it that I think they all have like their own private talks and whatnot. That's cool that they're doing Linux support. Those are all done. I forgot to do Port Royal. My bad. This is a rather useful shotgun because it could give like an aerial dodge or another glide. More finishing plus. Okay. It's pretty good. Alright, let's go back down. Oops. Did not mean to pause. Alright, hopefully we'll get a nice ability in front of the one ever was. If not, it's fine. Doesn't mean too much.
Whoa! That's gonna be a banger!
Yo, sub. Thanks for the raid, appreciate it. GG's again. Hope everyone enjoyed sub's stream coming from her raid. Yo, 17 month resub. Hell yeah. I should just do this, it doesn't matter. I don't even know what that is. What does that even mean, sub? I feel like I'm being attested. Am I supposed to... Do I have to read that out loud? Oh, I get it now. It is. Thank you for the raid. You don't have to. Okay, good. Damn, so you're gonna play another rando right now, right? Totally. No, damn, I tried. You already turned off your PC. But you could just turn it back on, right? Right, I can't break that. Just waiting for his fireball. More HP. Great. More useless abilities. That's fun. Take XP boost. It's really nice. Natural block on. That's actually relatively useful. Funny enough. Okay, I think after this we have to do Pride Lands. We could do HP. I think it's probably worth it if I do that. Okay, oh, Sword of the Ancestry Limit Form. That's kind of unfortunate. That's Limit Form. How am I doing that? Yeah, let me go buy really quickly the, this membership card. I can't buy it, never mind. Just ignore that. What? How do I leave here? I'm trying to figure out how to leave that room without actually turning the camera. I guess you hold back, right? I think that's the only way you get out of there. There's one tiny little fly flying around. It's very, very strange. It's like so tiny. I should probably put on magic lock on. That might be good. Okay, there you go, Spiral. It's really nice. Probably actually do Bailey. What are my stats? 18, 21. It's okay. I could do Bailey. Let me see here. Yeah, these Heatblades are alright. Auto Master's not gonna do much. Fishing plus, magic clock on those. Okay, we're good. I'm actually gonna wait on doing Bailey. I don't think we need to do it right away if we can get like passive levels from doing other things. So we'll go to these places instead. With Marley being a goal, we definitely should do TR because it's relatively easy. Hello, thank you. Pan is around. Not really that useful for this, I think. It's not gonna provide too much. Okay, 24 magic is actually really nice. Hopefully these stats keep getting up.
Let's go!
Alright, come along, Mini. Come on.
Let's go.
Alright, we're okay. It's a pretty good push.
Let's go.
Nice.
This way. Let's go.
Nice.
This way. Let's go!
Nice!
This way! 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 Let's go!
Nice!
This way!
Alright, what's our next hint?
Let's go!
Nice!
It is... Port Royal has a magnetic here. Okay, so PR is absolutely useless, which is fine. I'm okay with the...
Yeah.
That world being completely dead. I think the magnet being there is, like, the most unfortunate part. Aside from that, pretty chill. Trying to think where we can get extra points. Yeah, we still have like no money. What do we got? We got 30 money. Yeah, this is looking a little rough. We need a membership card. We'd be struggling a tiny bit. we're not getting any money from this. Maybe it's worth checking out Wood Lake Beast Castle. You can even get another hint after doing this as well, so it's not entirely useless. Also could be a form here, so we could force final form with light and dark. I can actually put that Slayer earring on, that would be nice. Still technically missing Proudfang as well, so Proudfang at any disc, so I think branching out is still going to be relatively useful. Threshold also gives 2 progression points, so we'll get in our next world reveal by doing this. That's also good. Crossbones. Unfortunate visible lock. Wish it was any other. It's kind of one of the more useless ones for sure. Here we'll do this. Actually no. Technically speaking, because drives is a goal, Elodie could technically be useful. It really depends on what we get and how many forms we get soon. Damn, I tried to get the Thunder Rune before he got swiped. Agrabah has a Reflect, Blizzard, and Battlefields of War. So technically it's useless, but that's really unfortunate. It has both a Blizzard and a Reflect. Castle just gives me money pouch. That'd be kinda hype. That'd be kinda sick. Get all our money, can buy all our visit unlocks. Okay, explosion. That's pretty good. I'll gladly take that. Oh yeah, Stormrider's a goal, so probably you should actually do... I don't know why I did that. Yeah, I just remembered. So I should do Elodie at some point. Oh hey, Reflect. It's nice. I guess I should do HB. And also let me actually put on that Reflect. I should have put it on when I was in that menu after Beast. Explosion, take off Guard Break. Don't need those, that's fine. No better keys. Unfortunate. We should do TT shotgun, and then I think I might just do STT right away. Like, honestly, it's not a terrible idea to just get it out of the way. Like, it kind of sucks, but we do have at least a fire. Okay, well, technically that's useful. That's a sure. Nice crystals. Tried. He tried. Okay. That's really silly. Man, if this was a three-proof seed, this would be very, very awkward. I mean, you have a reflect, you have thunder. Got a fire. You're kind of okay. Stats are not that bad. Yeah. This is a three-proof seed, you'd be okay. Unfortunately, it is not a 3-3 seed, so this is kind of useless. Although, if I had a Promise Charm, then we can just go power level, and then everything just melts. Everything melting sounds kind of fun. Oh, maybe I should actually take off some accessories before I go into STT. It might be better. I feel like this fire might one-shot, and I kind of don't want it to. Okay, Combo Master. It's useful. And I remember when Combo Master, or people wanted Combo Master to be a another important check, like second chance and once more. I think technically the code for it to happen kind of exists. Wait, oh, I can't undo that. Oh no. Can I do this? Occasional stream? Yeah. I have multiple of these runs done. People that are interested in doing these settings for King of the Crown. What was I doing? Okay, that's fine. Hopefully, we'll be okay with doing these struggle fights and not one-shotting. If you don't one-shot them, then they drop more orbs. Yeah, I've already done the first four. This is the last one I haven't done them. This is the last remaining one I have not done a playthrough of with a mindset talk and whatnot. Hey, it's just red portals. Man, you call them red portals instead of pink? Yes. Essentially, technically speaking, not quite. Because for STT, technically you just have to do Axel 2. You don't have to technically get the pink portal. The nuance. I want to be a nerd about it, but yes, essentially all pink portals, or all pink, all red portals.
Neo, loser.
Wait, what am I doing? I just realized I can just thunder him. Oh, whoops. It's my bad. Yeah, I'm kind of out of good content, or optimal content to do. And I don't want to do LOD without a magnet, so I'm just gonna do all of STT. Okay, good. STT not completed, match. It's okay. People will probably still do it, because it... Well, okay, it doesn't even give progression points if you beat the world, which is really funny. Because you get the points off of beating Axel. Does it give one chest? True. The one chest is probably useless, though. 9 times out of 10. That is actually not a statistic. Let's say 99% of the time it's useless. And round down to 99% instead of rounding up to 100% of the time. I actually kind of wonder what, like, the odds are of having it be useful. Man, Halloween Town has a Valor Form. That's kind of annoying. That kind of means drives are probably not going to be a goal we do. Like, it depends. What is it? Bone Fist, I believe, is in the shop. So we could go after that. Divided by number of total checks. Well, I guess on normal item placement, yeah, you're right. Sorry, I've been on the slightly hard item placement thing mindset for a while. So it's a... Yeah, on normal item placement. God, why does Pure Blood just sound like a weird gun when it opens a chest? Count both of them? What's both? Oh, never mind, I see. Gotcha. Yeah, I think I should just be doing air combos. Okay. Actually, I think that was maybe faster. Because technically you would have to do 3 hits of an air combo. I guess 2 thunders is maybe faster? I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? Alright, let's see if taking off all those magic boosting items actually helped out. Pretty sure it, like, marginally did. At least for Hainer, it does. But for some reason, this dude's ceiling is, like, 135. Ooh, I almost got swiped. Okay, that's pretty good. Sub 10 seconds, or sub 9 seconds, technically. It's really nice. VV will probably be the same, maybe slightly worse, maybe like 15 seconds. Depends if I kill VV off rip. No, this is okay. And also sub 9 seconds. Okay, not bad. Actually, I should maybe check what the ceiling is for these fights. After the thunder whiff, I have magic lock on.
That's more like it.
Don't make me mad. Dude, I fat fingered. I'm just mashing L1.
Hey, do I ring any bells yet?
Rip.
Getting DM'd feels bad. Okay, well, we'll get a hint off of this, so that's cool.
This isn't what we agreed.
Whoa, okay. So Promise Charm's here, so we could power level, we get a magnet guaranteed, and identity disc. So that's scene. That's Storm Rider prepared. Pretty good. We could level. Get a bunch of levels really right now. So honestly, pretty good. Pretty good push. Now granted, we still would have eventually gotten these items if we went somewhere else and gotten the progression points that way. But the fact that we're already doing this and we got that hint, pretty nice. Pretty nice. Good accessory. And is everything just in the mansion? That's wild. Wait, no. Okay, nothing crazy for keyblades yet. Still probably one of the better keyblades that I'll get right now. So after STT, maybe we level a bit, see if we can get anything better on levels. After that, I could opt to do just Twilight Town. Let's get that out of the way. It's kind of a bad idea, maybe. We could check 100 Acre really quickly. Because really all we're missing now is Proudfang, Picture Ice Cream, or all our forms. Hold on, let me mark it off. Prepped. Or I can do those goals at any time now. See, one thing I could do is I could just level a lot and then we could just go straight to Larxene. It's not a terrible idea necessarily. Oh, hey, Promise Charm. Wow. Form boost is useful. Could be an XP boost key. Wait, why do I care about XP boost? Identity disc, very nice. Alright, hello Axel. Please give Magnet here. Cause that'd be a super cool. So I wanted a fire. I forgot that I changed where fire was on my shortcuts. Jump, thank you. Took him a little while.
Make it all stop. Burn, baby! What's the problem?
Dude, stop. Thank you. So, Oathkeeper or Wait, no, we have two finishing voices. I literally forgot about that. Okay. Shoutouts to talking about last chest of STT, and it has our magnet. That's really funny. And boop. Yep. That's really funny. I guess I could level a little bit. Just to see if I get anything value. We could level to 30. That'll just give us another progression point. Holy levels.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh god, that is, what the hell is that STT? Or not, it's STT, HP. That's ice cream, two pages, chicken, thunder. It's pretty
Let's
good.
Go. Let's go. Let's go.
Alright, I'll do one more run through. Because I think at that point we'd be jacked enough.
Give me strength. Wait, what? Ultron?
Ow. For some reason I thought I interacted with the computer.
Let's go. Let's go.
Model limit. Not that useful.
Let's go. Let's go.
And that's the little 40 progression point. Now, we probably don't actually have to do the rest of these. I could just leave.
Let's go.
His level's dead. This is odd.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's go.
All right, we're done. Done with that. Let's do 100 acre. We have a torn page, can at least shotgun it. I don't think we'll actually do the mini games until we get 100 acre hinted. Actually, maybe. It's one progression point. It's okay. $125 money. I do not have any money. This is terrible. Man. Alright, I will do... let's do LOD. I'm kinda down to just get this limit form and sort the ancestry out of the way. Oh yeah, we have magic lock on, so this actually be way better. Yep, so time to be in the auto-scroller, it'll be here a while. What? I hate shadows. How did that aerial spiral whiff? Good old magic lock-on. Ooh, money pouch. Oh, hell yeah. Keep forgetting that's actually a bug. I should see if that's fixed on the updated trackers.
Gather.
Or figure out why it's not working.
Gather.
Actually, we'll just ask DA.
Gather. Take this.
Yeah.
Gather! 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 There!
Yeah, I don't know why I threw an ether. Swiped.
Gather.
No, don't do it. Okay, we're good. I got an invite magic lock on there. It's not bad. Acre has, oh dude, it also has a magnet. Man, that kinda sucks. Maybe I should just do pages as I go then. Like that magnet might actually, do I care? No. So the magnet would help with 1k. I think that's literally the only use case for that magnet. Also, wow. Limit form is throne room or Shawnee. That's rough. Also, all their cures are hinted. That's fun. So yeah, let's think. We could do 100 acre maybe as we go if we won't really want that limit form. Not limit form, that magnet. We gotta buy membership card after this. That's dead. It's questionable to go there. That's done. It's questionable. Questionable. What else? Yeah, we have SP. Yeah, I think content-wise, we're kind of in an okay spot. The visit unlocks. What is it? Yeah, I'll just buy them just in case. Might as well. And we're not gonna do a shotgun skip or attempt to or anything. We can't even do it if we wanted, but there's like zero reason to do it because we technically have to do this world in full. But after this, we can actually force final form. That is now an option.
Go!
Thunder! Gather! Gather! Okay.
Oh, come on, really? Thank you. How do you live that? God, this guy is wild. Does he have super armor on his way up? Like, even like armor to regular attacks? Is that a thing? Or like while he's in the air? So that's really strange. Alright, Riku, please play nice. Ugly Riku fight. Very, very ugly. How's my ambience? What the fuck, Glow? How's Seed? Seed's interesting. It's interesting. How's a Dota treating you?
Yeah. Huh. Wait.
Gather. Gather.
Where is my limit form? Sir? Limit form. Please, don't put it on Stormrider. I want to use limit form for Stormrider. There are too many pouches here? What the hell? The king is actually greedy and... Okay. This is terrible. What the fuck? This is actually so dumb. Okay. So, Stormrider has both money... limit form. Both money pouches locked behind.
Gather.
Dude.
Defense.
Okay. King is greedy, not surprised. More news at 11. This fight is awful.
Okay,
this is fine.
Yeah.
I forgot I don't have Horny Slash. I just tried to Horny. Okay, Pride Lens is absolutely dead. That's fine. Nothing there. Man, we have Limit Form. Crazy. How to mix fights is also. I have no idea how to do Stormrider. I will openly admit I have no idea what the fuck to do for Stormrider if I don't have final form. That fight is awful. You just do the fight and pray. That's all.
Give me strength.
See, I offer good advice for routing and how you should generally play. Advice for how to do certain edge case fights like that? Hell no, I don't know what I'm talking about sometimes. Combo boost? Ooh, I like that. Combo boost for the main key. You can have that. It's fine. Form boost. It's fine. So now I'm just gonna do the rest of TT. At least rest of TT1. Then I think we can go do HB. It really depends where picture is now at this point, honestly. Trying to think. Picture, I feel like has to be in like an okay spot. No, I don't want Genie, but okay. Okay, another fire. That's actually useful. It's actually relatively useful. Not the hit count. Using Final Glide for the hit count is really, really good. You obviously, you don't want to really be spamming magic, because magic actually just one-shots everything. And the ground combo is kinda slow. Oh, okay. So that's that goal ready. We just have to go get ice cream, wherever it may be in Hollow Bastion. So now I'm trying to think. We have to do Pride Lands or Drives, which means we need to find Proud Thing. So I think at this point we just focus on the goals we have available. Do them. And then we opt to do other content, like Last Resort. We should get enough progression points as we do everything else that will eventually find out where Proud Thing is, or where other forms are. We'll use Final Fire for all these fights.
Light.
You could opt to use Limit Form, but I think it's a little bit too slow, especially if you can find better spots to level limit.
Fire.
Okay, those shadows all played nice. It's really good. Yeah, so honestly, I might not be getting this, this magnet off of 100 Acre. I might just ignore it. Oops. There we go. Maybe I should do the rest of SP. SP is kind of pretty basic of a world to do. To either do SP, no, I could do Disney Castle. DC is kind of fine. Alright, we'll get our next hints after we do TT2 here. We'll do the Sandlot fight, figure out where to go. Yeah, it's either I do DC or I do SP.
Let's go!
Alright, very nice. And Beast Castle's dead. What a bad hint. What a bad hint to get. Oh, hey, Firaga. Cool. Okay. Honestly, with Firaga, I'm kinda down to do the rest of... What is it? Timeless River? It's pretty good. It'll melt everything. So yeah, let's go do that. We'll do TR, we'll do SP. Let me go into a limit form here, actually.
Let's go! Fight! Ha! Take this!
strength. Back off.
Alright, just do a Ragnarok facing a corner, so that way we don't actually kill them during the Ragnarok itself. This one, I think I'll use Final Form. Let's actually, go. I lied. Maybe. Let's go. Limit.
Take this. Back off. Give me strength. Take this.
Okay, we're good. Yeah, I'm just gonna use Final Form for this last window here. And then we'll just stay in base Sora for the other window. Alright. Magnet and Final. Okay, kind of unfortunate. Accessory slot up. That's really nice. I actually put something there right now. Full bloom. I think full bloom is fine.
You mugs could follow me if you wanted to. Later, losers. You mugs could follow. I can't take any more.
Thunder!
Oh, that missed? Damn. Tried to time the Thunder Finisher there to get a little bit of cheeky damage before getting on this hook. Oh, hey, last finishing plus. Okay, it's really good. So we'll get a hint after beating Pete, or Future Pete. So maybe we'll find out where Proudfang is.
Let's go.
Do that or we get the rest of our fight tinted. And that reflected nothing. I blame the keys for that. Okay, glide. Nice. I'll take another glide. What was their movement of all the movement that matters? Master form, okay. It's fitting. If I just want to do this, I'm down. I'll do Marley right now. Okay, so all we need left is Wisdom form, and I could do that as a goal instead of doing Pride Lands. I'm leaning more towards doing Pride Lands if that ever gets hinted. That's for sure. Man, that's annoying. Okay, we should be good. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that did not go the way I thought. He's dead. Okay, we're good. Just do one more combo and we're fine. And we're good. Alright, we're only done. Creations has been revealed. Thanks. What a fantastic hint. Oh, and you have age. Okay, that's pretty messed up, but sure. SP. Do an SP. Do I have anything I want to level? Not really. I'll do like a limit or two since we're in this room, but I think that's it.
Unit
form is built in draw, so that'd be nice. Oh, I think I actually would have been off to go into a drive explosion during the start of this fight to kill everything. There we go.
Give me strength.
Scan. Alright, I'm out. What a great DC. Thanks for that. Can you just hint Proudfang for me? Proudfang or where Wisdom is? I just want one of those hinted. Just one of those. Let me actually check Master. That's a jackpot. We have a drive. We have one. We have an ability drive. I do not. Let's do this, actually. We can try to get a couple of drive orbs on our way up. It's a little slow. It's not that bad, though. Auto wisdom. Okay, well that's not quite what we're looking for. Looking specifically for the actual wisdom form. Okay, where do we go after SP? Get through that fight ASAP. I could have gone to a limit there. I don't think it's worth it. I could have gone to limit elsewhere. Alright, visit to take care of Lurkscene, get some progression points on the way. Let's go into limit form. Not limit form, master form. Wouldn't that be good? Okay, good timing. Actually, I want to put on Thunder. So because we have Magic Lock on, we could use Thunder in this fight over here, the final form. It'd be probably faster to do that. I'm just going for speed at this point. Okay, that's fine. It's weird that Sora was targeting the one by this door the whole time instead of the one I was looking at. I thought he would target that one. I guess that's fine. Still an okay fight. And we should get Master to at least level 4 here. Hopefully. Maybe it would've been better if I put on the jackpot key.
Let's go!
Spawn in. Man, it was a little early. I thought the third one would have spawned in right away. Okay, slide dash is really good. And I'll put on slide dash, might as well. Slide dash. Yeah, we got everything I could want on. It's not like it. I think we're basically at the ceiling for every fight we could do anyway.
Data transfer.
Nice. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I did not think Magic Lock-On would have killed them like that. That was kind of sick. Thought it would have, like, somehow found a way to whiff. Also, is this SP literally just nothing? Or is it actually on this fight? Dude, stop. Okay, this is fine. Alright, smash until we're about halfway through. Oh, that's overdamaged. Oh wait, is that... Oh, it is overdamaged. Man, I tried to stop a little early. Just stand between the panels. He has RC. How did that whiff? I'm so confused. How did I was literally in that. I do not know how that whiffed. Alright, well, he just dies here. That's fine. You have a glide. Oh, wisdom is in the world, never was. That's kind of rough. So Proudfang's not there. That's like the one consolation. Proudfang's also not here. I'm trying to think. Proudfang could be on levels, drives itself. TT? OC? Yeah, those are the only spots it can be, I think, at the moment. It really depends. Like, obviously, if we do all the Wonder Blesses pretty quick, I'll do the jump.
Let's go!
Just glide around clockwise, which is good. Okay, that worked. I didn't actually think that would have killed her. Alright, cool. She literally has nothing. That's fine. Let's do HP. I think I've stalled enough on doing this visit. So hopefully we get ice cream right away. Or at least on the way to Demix. Have I found my inner potato yet? Nah, you're supposed to find it. You how? Yes. I don't make the rules. Oh, please. Thank you. Kind of potato? Not a sweet potato. I am, unfortunately, not a fan of sweet potatoes. Maybe just a regular potato. Sure. I can go with that. Red potatoes? Maybe not red potatoes. Hello? Oh, come on, please. Dude, where is my ice cream? I want ice cream. please hand it over. Alright, check these two chests. Horde slash. Okay, that's unfortunate. Sure, we're probably not gonna actually ever get that low. That second chance is actually gonna matter. That'd be interesting. Do I even care about using magnet here at all? Not really. I think the magnet's just not gonna reach ever. Okay, we're good. Final form, Reflect Thunder. So, I'm actually just gonna do this. I'm not gonna bother going to core. If Ice Cream is in core, I'll take the L. Oh, that's fine.
Yeah. Give me strength. Yeah.
Fire.
Old melee comps? What's comps? Compilations? Like sets? Or you mean like competitions or what? It's the compilations. Ah, which ones? Dude, please give me something useful. Do I have anything of value? Not really. I lied. Cool. You can't spell compilations. Completions?
Fire. Give me strength.
Alright, so spell compilations. Spell compile. Get rid of the E and add ations at the end. Man, I was thinking about using Autolism. I don't think it's worth it. Okay, we're good. What's up, Mokunasa? How's it going? Yeah, you spelled it right. Compilation. But which ones, then? No. Oh, Demix isn't supposed to be highlighted, by the way. This is an old preset Bro has given me. There's Tifa walking. What the heck? There we go.
Give me strength. This is it. Take this. Let's go. Light.
Don't do it. Don't do it, Cloud.
Back off.
Okay, we're good. I just wanted that greedy limit level. Ice cream? That's a rhythm. Can I get an ice cream? Oh, please. No! Oh, come on, man. Alright, well, time to do vanilla strats.
Take this. This is it.
Down.
Back off. It's over.
until he's above. Here we go.
Back off. It's over. Take this. Take this. This is it. This is it.
What is that? Levels got hinted to be dead. Funny. At level 50, we got hinted. Alright, wait a bit. There we go. Just come from directly underneath him when he's about to shoot. Wait a sec. There we go. I think it was a little far. So that was barely cutting it.
Take this.
Let me do this. I think I'm like one or two limits off. Okay, I was one off.
Take this. Yeah. Take this. This is it. Yeah. Back off. Back off. Yeah. Light.
All right. Good enough. Good enough. Wow, no ice cream. Okay. So I guess I'm just gonna do all of core then.
Yeah.
Okay, there's chickens. Let me go mark off of Demix really quickly. Here we go. What do we have to level? I guess I could level Master Form here. Skips are enabled, but I think I'm skipping fights. Hey, Thunder. That's neat. Proud Fang is in TT. Funny. So, we're not doing drives. It's basically just the solve seed now. You just follow the path and whatnot. So, ice cream is either here in core, or it's on mushrooms. And personally, I'd rather check core first for how many checks it has rather than mushrooms. I do the little core skip here, just because. We have to revert anyway. Because there's a kind of an impossible jump to do in final form. So might as well just revert. Actually, let me put on... Okay. I can't. Oh, that's interesting. Let me put on... Magnet again. Ages. Okay, I'm really gonna get ice cream as the last check. That's rough. Baby Magnet, that's fight kind of is really annoying. So I think I made the best of it by just spamming fire. There we go. No, leave me alone. Thank you. Ah, core enemies. Very, very silly enemies. Hello? Okay, that's fine. Hey, ice cream. You know what? Let's just check last just anyway. Why not? So yeah, I could have just core skipped and we would have gotten it. You know, just in case. Okay, so we have no drive now, which kind of sucks. But I guess that's fine. I kind of want drive before I go into TT2, just to make the fights easier, so we'll do Pride Lands. Can't use drive here anyway, so we'll just do Hyena's 1 and Scar. That way we'll get our drive back when we defeat Scar.
Can we be friends?
No!
Can we be friends?
Okay, we're good.
Hey, Wim.
I'll say this is a pretty nice, relatively short seed. I tried the mini to a blizzard. It was slow. That's rough. Also, that's really unfortunate that the finisher literally left him on 1 HP. Oh, you had Fire Force. Neat. Thanks, guy. Appreciate that. Drive refill. Now let's go do the rest of TT. I'm actually just gonna ignore every chest, I think. I can't. I lied. I have to find Proudfang, and then we can ignore every chest. Let's do it in this order. So we'll go right down, and then grab the left chest on the way back up. I think that's probably fine. Just give me the Proudfang. It's on the mansion. I should've just gone to the mansion. Should've just gone for it. Unlucky. SP is a 0. Very funny. Oh, that's a bug. Man, I need to fix this stuff. I need to figure out these tiny little bugs. Drives is technically supposed to be hinted at some point. Oh wait! No, I did fix this bug. I just don't think I have it on this version. It's really funny. I mean, it doesn't really matter because you can figure out what the last thing is, the last things are anyway. Proudfang? Thank you. All right, we're good. We're free now. Damn, that took forever to find that. Holy shit. Skipping cutscenes is hard.
Gather. 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 Take this. Gather. Just gather. Gather!
No, you don't!
Gather! Back off!
No, you don't!
Take this!
Dude, I hate you.
Out of the way!
Thank you. Assassins are so dumb. Alright, on to Pride Lands. Let me check for Berserk Charge. Let me put on Thunder, take off Berserk, or put on Berserk. Maybe we should be good. Thunder. Berserk Charge? No. Should be on a key. There we go. Okay, we're fine. Final goal should be, yeah, sub 130 real or loadless. It's pretty good. Pretty good, especially because we had pretty long second visits to go after. I think that was pretty slow. I should probably just be doing aerial combos from now on for that fight. Pretty bad. Yo, nice strength step. Alright, ground shaker time. Good old ground shaker. Right, so we're actually gonna do the Shan tech. Just go into symbol limit into the Berserk Charge combo instead of using a cure. I'm gonna try to do that from now on. Until the white flash. Now go into limit and spam triangle. Evenly spaced out, presses actually. And this should reach. Right. We're good. Not bad. I was supposed to do it a little sooner. That's fine. 133.53 real time. 126 loadless. Not bad. Not too bad. I think it is a little unfortunate regarding the hints, but that's fine. having wisdom hinted by itself like that. Kinda, kinda, whatever. It really depends where it is. It also really depends where Valor Form is. I think just because Proudfang ended up being in Twilight Town, that was obviously the most optimal play. Let's say Proudfang was in the World of Was, or maybe in like deep in OC, then it really depends what choice you make and if it was a faster one or not. But yeah, we can look at the spoiler log and see what we missed out on. Alright, where are these blizzards? Blizzards are Genie Jafar and Limit 7. Wow, that's gross. Right, the last Thunder is located in OC. Olympus Stone, so Demix. Cures were Kanga's House, Spooky... What is it? Port Royal Town, Kanga's House, and Spooky Cave. I was gonna say Kanga's Cave. That's really weird. Let's see, Reflect is Zexion. Okay. So where is that? Zexion, and then Twin Lords. So I think pushing BC for 3 points, or 3 early progression points and getting Reflect, it worked out a lot. You can obviously argue that you don't have to do it, but look, it's for the rest of the seed. So who knows? Magnets was 100 Acre, Rabbit's House. So if you just did the page, if I did the minigame and then I checked the page, then I could have gotten an extra magnet. So that would have helped for sure. I didn't want to chase after it, I figured we'd be fine. We were kind of mostly fine without that extra magnet. I don't think it mattered too much. The last page is Rabbit's House. Okay, Rabbit's House had both checks, that's funny. Where are these forms? Final form is on OC Demix, so Demix had two things. The Vexen had Valor, so that was really neat. Wisdom form is not Skyway, which I believe is right after Roxas. Battlefield's Vor is Agrabah, he has my challenges. And then Stitch is Limit 6. Okay, so Limit 6 and 7. That's two checks. That's pretty bad, but it's fine. Basically, I had everything I wanted. Experience boosts, super early. I think the big thing was finding these griefs super early. Like, literally 2 in HP 1, 1 in the... What is it? Pryland Shotgun. So you just get... You get stacked on levels super quick. I basically sped up the rest of the seed. Yeah, overall not bad. Basically at every tool. Was it Finishing Leap, I think? We got late. Not bad. Not too bad.